here forwards. Normally I have to reverse up because I can't, don't have traction.
I have arrived at my stop near Fijac, a absolutely superb view. And to keep the theme going, we have not just one 2CV here, but another one here under restoration.
Well, I'm taking the covers
off. Oh yeah, I need to take the covers off this immaculate chassis. Particularly the engine. What year is it again?
66.
And that's what 66 Azam engine should look like. Or did look like in 1966. And there's the body.